I get to see, you know, it's the Stanley stage. I've seen B.B. King here. I've seen Bob Dylan here. And now I get to see all my friends here, which is a real treat. And then here's the guy who made it all possible. And Robin, of course. Executive Director of the Stanley, Mr. Jerry Krause.
Thank you, Garrett. I just wanted to welcome you all here. What a great night. God bless the Tram, 10 years, and many, many more to come. We want to thank you for coming out tonight. Can you imagine if this was yesterday with that rotten weather? Thank you, Lord, for at least giving us a break to get everybody to come on out. We got a big crowd here. Yeah, I've already talked to Robin about doing this every year now, and she looked at me and almost punched me. But this is a fantastic night. You know, we try to do a lot here when it comes to variety. We try to get all kinds of different acts in here, rock, Broadway, country, comedy, a little bit of everything. We bring the high school musicals in here, and we're just trying to do a lot of different things. Next week, I want to invite you all to come. We're bringing the Ricky's Greens and Rock Fest that we've normally been doing out in the lobby. It's gotten too crowded, so we're going to bring it on stage. We're about 10, 11 different local restaurants. You get to sample, and we find out who gets the traveling Stanley Cup of the Choice Award for people that are sampling. And we're going to have music. We've got a lot of local music coming out here, including this gentleman and this gentleman from the Jukebox Gypsies, John Keller and Dan. They're going to play some songs for you now, including one of my favorites from John. But I just want to again thank you all for coming out. It's been a fantastic night so far. We're not even about halfway done. Got a lot of music left to come, and spoken word and poetry and a lot of cool stuff. So on behalf of all of us at the Stanley, you know, this started when Garrett and Robin reached out and we sat down upstairs in the Romano room and we said, how about it? We said, yes, let's do it. And I'm glad you all came out for it. So enjoy the rest of the night.
Better girl for Texas. in the distance he heard calling. Oh my God, it's Travis Long. The boy reached out to pet him. He knew his battle had been won.
Lazy bass player, Mr. Neville.